Jordan, 17 years old. Michael Brown, 18 years old. Leticia Ramirez, 15 years old. Alton Sterling, 37 years old. Marco Antonio Hernandez, 60 years old. Eric Garner, 43 years old. Monte Cobb, 15 years old. Walter Scott, 33 years old. Laquan McDonald, 18 years old. Philando Castillo, 32 years old. Jordan Edwards, 13 years old. Keith Lamont Scott, 30 years old. Ayanna Jones, 7 years old. Terrence Crutcher, 35 years old. Freddie Gray, 25 years old. Soraya Lane, 17 years old. Maria Lopez Carvajal, 18 years old. Anthony Smith, 25 years old. Isaiah Marietta, 16 years old. Emmett Till, 15 years old. Joel Anthony Suda, 6 years old. Dante Holden, 19 years old. Ruben Tavira Rubino, 15 years old. Sandra Glenn, 35 years old. Tamir Rice, 15 years old. Samuel DeBose, 35 years old. Karen Cifuentes, 19 years old. Akai Gurley, 24 years old. Paul O'Neill, 19 years old. Christian Taylor, 18 years old. Can we please take a moment of silence to honor the unarmed victims of police brutality? Thank you for paying your respects.
Another brother shot and another cop walking off. They claimed he was armed. Yeah, armed being a Negro in public. They degrade the Constitution as an excuse to abuse us. Want to sell in narcotics and they say we psychotic? Driving while black has become a felony. Anything to get us back in a cell, you see? If we ain't being shot up, then we're being locked up. That systematic racism, that systematic slavery, falling right back into the ways of old history. Stars and stripes? Stars only for the white folks. And stripes become bars for the black and brown folks. With liberty and justice for all, I guess we all live at all nine minorities. But that's ironic, because minorities make up the majority. And when I say they, I'm talking about our oppressors. And when I say they, I mean the white privileged folks at the top. And when I say they, I'm talking about the big white man sitting in that big white house that the slaves built with their own two hands. 400 years ago, our ancestors didn't have a voice to resist. Today we have the voice as strong as our unity. So for Rodney King and Trayvon Martin, we say no justice,
no peace.
So for Tamir Rice and Landon Castile, we say no justice,
no peace.
So for Michael Brown and Eric Garner, we say no justice,
no peace.
And for all other lives lost by those who are supposed to protect and serve, we say no justice.